I have big news for you, Dupin Chang. Starting now, there will be no rest for you. Not even in the cafeteria. I'll be there to make your life a nightmare. I've warned you, Bourgeois. You leave Marinette alone. You can't even have fun with people in peace these days.
Marinette, I promised your mom I'd keep an eye on you, but I can't be around all the time. And next year I won't even be here anymore. You've got to learn to stand up to Chloe.
Well, even the teachers are afraid of her. And the semester's almost over. Hopefully next year we won't be in the same class again.
Oh! From this day on, your life will be an endless torment, Dupin Chang! Even if you spent your whole life locked in your room, you'd still be the star of Shame TV on social media every day! No reason at all. She attacked me with her ugly little feet. Fortunately, by some incredible stroke of luck, I didn't get hit. Then I had to witness the massacre of an innocent phone.
I'm afraid there's not much I can do. All of this happened in an extracurricular setting outside the school premises, and it wasn't even your phone.
Oh, I understand. Luckily, when Daddy finds out how incompetent you are, he'll appoint a new principal with a greater sense of justice.
Come on now, Miss Bourgeois. We don't want to bother the mayor for something so minor. Socqueline, you're hereby suspended for 2 weeks.
But that means until the end of the year. What about class council? What about the prom?
Good riddance.
Socqueline, wait. I'm sorry. This is all my fault. It's not fair you being punished because of me.
Every good fight is worth fighting. We shouldn't be influenced by our chances of winning, but by whether or not it's the right thing to do.
Remember, Marinette, you gotta know when to step in. That's the only way you can change things in life.